A 65-year-old man who is a long-time smoker presents with painless, visible blood in the urine that has persisted for several weeks. He's losing weight without trying to, but denies any recent infections or history of kidney stones. A urine dipstick shows blood, and a CT scan of the bladder shows a mass. What is the most likely diagnosis based on this? Post your answer in the comments section, and I'll let you know if you're right.